The Canonical Pathways results show you the footprint of your dataset on established signaling and metabolic pathways. In all cases, you will see how significant the overlap is with each pathway. And in many cases, you will also see whether the pathway is predicted to be activated or inhibited in your dataset. The bar chart shows the names of the canonical pathways on the x-axis. The y-axis represents the negative log of the p-value of overlap. The negative log is used for easier viewing of the results. The taller the bar, the more significant the p-value. IPA arranges the bars in order of significance, so the most significant pathways are located at the leftmost side of the bar chart. This orange line shows the default p-value significance threshold of 0.05, which corresponds to a negative log value of 1.3. You can select the horizontal option to change how you view the chart. If you have differential expression or phosphorylation data, you can also view predictions of the pathway's activity, which is indicated by the coloring of the bars. Orange bars are predicted to have increased activity, and blue bars are expected to be inhibited. The color coding of the bars is based on the pathway's z-scores, which is a statistical measure IPA uses to assess predictions of activation or inhibition. Z-scores greater than or equal to an absolute value of 2 are considered to be statistically significant. The darker the coloring of the bars, the more significant the z-scores. White bars represent pathways with z-scores of 0, meaning that the weight of evidence for activation and inhibition are equal, so no prediction can be made. Gray bars are shown for pathways where z-scores cannot currently be calculated. You can view the statistical results by hovering your mouse over the pathway of interest. If you want to make changes to the bar chart view, you can click on the Customize Chart button. You can modify which pathways you would like to view, change the statistical threshold values, change how the graph is structured, and adjust the p-value of overlap using the Benjamini-Hochberg correction method, among other options. Clicking on a pathway's bar opens a table that shows information about the molecules in the analyzed dataset that are in that pathway. The View Report option opens a new page in your default browser that provides information about the pathway. You can view the pathway's visual diagram by clicking on the Open Pathway button. Here, you can see how the pathway is structured and where your dataset molecules are located. If you would like to learn more about the color coding of the nodes, what the shapes of the nodes mean, and more, you can go to Help and select Legend to view this information in a new page in your default browser. The stacked bar chart view shows the overlap between all of the molecules in your dataset, not just those that were analyzed, and all of the significantly enriched pathways. The coloring is based upon your dataset values. Pathways that contain the same molecules can be viewed by selecting the Overlapping Pathways tab. You can view the identity of these shared molecules by clicking on the relationship lines. For more information about canonical pathways, you can go to the Help menu to access our online help manual or watch our video tutorials and webinars.